So, probably like the manager can have any complaints with him, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal. They always lack that spark. It backwards. Bumps it long. It's the end of the first half of extra time and the scores are still level. Just very, very tired legs out there. But the players are going to have to dig in now and find a spark to provide a winning goal here.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
Switches play to the other side. Close.
Well, look, I just think he didn't get the connection he was looking for. Nearly perfect technically, but not quite on the mark.
Separating the sides, so it's down to the lottery. This is the penalty shootout.
Look, over the years we've seen many a goalkeeper make his name from a situation like this. Now it's all down to these two.
That was clinical. No pressure felt there. He scored.